flowers lining the path. They were sculpted by the Guardian of Winter. Interesting, aren't they? But it can't have been easy with such big paws. Don't say too much about them when you see the Guardian. It might get upset. The Guardian loves sleeping amongst the totems. Follow them. They'll lead you to its lair. sense you're on the way back, little seed, with a fragment of winter. I think it's trying to communicate with you. It may react if you bark. Bark twice if it's a bit deaf. You really amaze me. You're quicker than I thought. Just goes to show, you can't judge a book by its cover. The fragment's heading towards the sanctuary. Don't let it out of your sight. Suppose the Guardian of Winter told you anything. Ugh, you have to excuse it, it's always very tired. And, between you and me, a tad grouchy too. The Guardian is so bad-tempered that even the animals don't venture into this forest. I don't want to rush you, little seed, but it's vital that you bring the Fragment of Winter back to the sanctuary. Guardians may appear wise, but basically, they're very old. So old that they tend to talk rubbish. But luckily, they're here to protect the fragments. They just have to learn how to let go of them. Ornament's already in place. It's waiting for you. Move into the center. Go on, don't be afraid. Separate you from the fox. The fragment may react violently during the merge process. I'll be as careful as I can, but it's still a tricky procedure. I think it would be best for the fox to get out of the way. So long since we've seen snow here. Now it's winter for good. Well, here's someone who sure hates ceremonies. You should possess the fox again before he escapes. Listen, little C.